second try, still loose. Simmonds holding, back out. McDonald, it was in his skates, couldn't take the shot. Then he finally does. It's blocked. Voracek, a shot. Save, rebound, Simmonds, he scores! Wayne Simmonds marks his 500th game as a Flyer with his 18th goal of the season. And this game is tied at one.
Well, this group just wasn't going to be denied. They kept plays alive, kept pucks alive, and kept shooting at Cam Ward. This looked more like a Wayne Simmonds power play type goal, but it's even strength. Jake Voracek, outstanding work. Same with Nolan Patrick. The D-men kept the plays alive, and when Wayne Simmonds finally fought for it and got it on his blade, he was able to chip it by Cam Ward.
Yeah, and he just outbattled Trevor Van Riemsdyk.